the sets that we've seen earlier. On the set one, Daphne, nakita natin, set one pa lang, extended na yung set. Everybody is contributing for their team. But masabi ko lang is that it's a very good strategy here for Coach Edgar to let Kate Cosme play as a libero. She covered everywhere on the court. She giving good pass to Tutanes, allowing Tutanes to set the ball not only to Angel Labacon, but as well as the middle attackers, Pagayanan and Tintin Apan.
Nakita talaga natin na lahat sila gumana dyan sa first set, pero naka-counter yon dahil sa depensa nga na binibigay nitong si Cosme. Very consistent. She's really, literally everywhere sa loob ng court.
And of course, the good thing about Negros is that the energy, you know, it is very consistent from the very moment na tumapak sila inside the court up until the time na tapos yung laban. Also on the second set, kita natin, bahagyang bumawi dito yung Rizal. There were some moments given, of course, to Dolorito and of course to Duguna, for John Duguna. They were very good, especially using the hands of the blocker. But at the same time, the defense talaga pinakita dito not only ni Cosme, but everybody for Negros are doing very good, tremendous job here, especially on covering the back row. And nakita natin dito, Daphne, Tutanes umatake din sa center.
At syempre, nakita din natin yung contributions ng iba nilang players, just like Cañete, mga magic bunot yan dito sa side ni Coach Edgar Baroga. But of course, yung floor defense talaga, yun yung very crucial on this one. But as we enter third set, nakita natin na gustong-gusto nang tapusin ng Negros Lady Bluehawks until some crucial substitutions was made kasi ang laki nung agwat eh.
Yeah.
Pero right after nung pumasok yung mga second stringers natin, mas nakapag-build ng momentum or run itong Rizal Centro Mall. But then, of course, itong si Coach Edgar right after nung ilang points na lang yung naging difference. Naging 2 points coming from 12. So imagine that run, yung naging sipag ng Rizal Centro Mall. Pero nung bumalik na ulit itong mga first stringers natin, doon na talaga, tinapos na nila yung larong ito.
Tama ka, Jen. And of course, since there's no more substitution here for Negros, Rian Cañete, okay, very responsible in absence of Angel Labacon. And kita natin, very close, tight set here for the 3 sets played for Rizal and Negros.
Final score natin, 26-24, 28-26, 25-22.